This is a KMBC TV9 editorial.
Kansas City is working to hatch some big ideas known as the Big Five, like becoming known as America's most entrepreneurial city, building on our roots of companies like Helzberg Diamonds, H&R Block, and Hallmark. KC SourceLink is this effort's epicenter, helping visions become businesses. Then there's UMKC working to build a Midwest version of Juilliard by moving their conservatory to the downtown arts district. Plus, good news if you or a loved one find yourself battling cancer, you no longer have to travel for treatment as the University of Kansas Cancer Center has received designation as a National Cancer Institute. And a portion of our urban core is getting a much-needed makeover to bring prosperity to this blighted area that will lift our entire community. All these efforts, along with securing a worldwide symposium for innovation and animal research, is the work being done right now by the downtown chamber and local business leaders. Their efforts keep Kansas City moving in the right direction, making us all proud to call this home.